Surely, health data contains a lot of insights that can be used to enhance science and develop new methods of treatment. Federal law and HIPAA recognize that fact. That's why the identified health information is not protected by the privacy rule. In this video, I'm going to describe two ways that will help you to de-identify your data. The first method is expert determination. In it, you have to invite an expert in statistics or computer science. An expert has to render PHI through statistical and scientific methods to strip health info of any identifiable traits and write documentation that proves this data cannot be tailored to a person. Methods for de-identification must be developed in collaboration with a covered entity, for instance, a health organization you are taking the data from. The second method is called safe harbor. The point is to invite an expert who will patiently remove everything that can relate to a person. Note that both of these methods, even applied very carefully, can still bring the risk of identification. Here is an example of small dataset compromising people's privacy from the United States Department of Health and Human Services. More than 50% of United States residents can be identified only through the date of birth, gender, and 5-digit zip code. So, monitor the process carefully and make sure your de-identified data won't overlap with other, more detailed datasets.